Sarah just happened to be running late that day because she stopped at a store to buy a new CD from her favorite singer, Mariah Carey. It was a chance decision that may have ultimately saved her life.